And also breaking news this morning, a fire at the Sugar Grove Senior Living Apartments in Plainfield. This fire started in the attic of one of the units, which made it hard for firefighters to get those flames out. Everyone inside was evacuated. No one was injured. That fire may have been sparked by a lightning strike, but that cause is still under investigation this morning.